car?
Let's see if I can't hit it with. Well, it's actually an SUV if you want to get technical.
I mean,
and it's actually just a husk of a car now because I just threw a grenade at it. There's also a sniper. Okay, I'm going to go back and get that sniper so he doesn't become a problem later.
Switch to sides of cover. Oh, there's another car.
Just throw a grenade at that car.
I did. I think nice. I threw a grenade over that car, actually.
That works.
But that just made them all run to my auto shotgun.
The auto shotgun is sweet.
Did not end well for them. Surprise plus co-op combo plus headshot. That's the voice you have to read those in, right? Some variation on that theme.
Overkill plus 10.
There it is. Oh gosh.
You put that in there.
Dude,
for you.
Right now.
Oh, did I see you back there?
Oh, yep. Your leg came off. Oh, you poor man. Well, I mean, not really.
He's a bad guy.
Murderous bastard, but. Yeah, let's just move on here.
We got some guys up on the left on that ridge there.
What was that? Overkill!
Oh, excuse me, where are those guys? All dead.
So sorry to all of you people who died. And all of those families who invested money in graves. But we're trying to, you know, help out the community here. Killing all the drug lords.
They're gonna come back through and clean all of that.
Bad decision making. This was another bad decision.
We're gonna go overkill again. Now I've got overkill.
Very good. Nice.
It's the best. See, when you activate overkill, I get it. When I activate overkill, you get it.
You learn from your earlier selves.
I have.
Tactics.
Help your teammates. Important. They've got vehicles coming out. The
outfit is over here. Keep moving. They obviously know we're here.
Right. After about the 50th guy that we killed,
they figured it out.
They figured it out. All right, we'll follow Fiona.
Lead the way.
We're going into the catacombs, which Bravo, which is your character, he doesn't like it.
It's a little creepy down there. You know, like Graves on the ground.
He's a bit of a, Bravo is a bit of a, he's a little bit of a scaredy cat, I guess.
Really? Is that why I have a tiger
in the way
face
of that door? Like, you do have a cool mask. Let me see that thing.
Check that out.
Skip these points, points, points. We're awesome.
I got so many points, man.
Yeah, so that's Bravo's. You can build your own custom mask.
Mm-hmm.
But that's the default Bravo mask. Obviously, it's seen some wear and tear.
Your mask is pretty austere, comparatively.
I'm kind of the, you can see I've got a collared shirt.
Oh, yeah. You're
pretty
the
serious.
You're the business.
You're like, I'm the business guy, you're the party guy.
I like it. I'm good. It's important to have balance in any cooperative.
Yeah, absolutely.
Mercenary team.
Something about the dead rising up against trespassers.
Okay, now you're just fucking with me.
All right. But when you get dragged into a grave, don't look at me.
Damn it.
See, now you're creeping me out.
Come on,
Fiona. You are really just... You know, I trusted you with the fact that I am a little bit skittish.
Oh my goodness, let's drop that guy.
Oh, that dude literally came up out of a grave. Not cool. I like the, you know, I like the decoy. Because it's like, yeah, I was just kind of hanging out there.
Right, yeah. Decoy is basically, what decoy means is you were getting shot and your partner saved
you. Your partner saved you. You weren't like effectively shooting the enemy, but your buddy was, so it's all good.
In some scenarios, you want a decoy, but a lot of time you end up, you know, you're getting beat up and your partner comes and saves you. And it's like, all right, you were getting beat up. We're going to give you some decoy points.
Moving up. Nope, just moving sideways.
Is that guy still there? I'm
going to
stab him in the face. Or I'm sorry, I'm going to stab him in his neck.
I appreciate you being more accurate.
Yeah.
You know, the destination of a stab is not something to just casually identify. Here we go. Moving up. Incautious behavior. Decoy, exactly.
Double shotgun action.
Shotgun from both sides.
That hurts.
It's not going to end well. It's over for you. But it's over quick, right?
I don't know, actually, man. It feels like a shotgun. There's a lot of suffering that goes into that, right? Like, if you get shot by a shotgun, just ask anybody who's ever gone hunting with Dick Cheney. Oh, and I'm so good. Come on.
Topical.
It's like topical, but so like topical from 5 years ago.
Oh, gosh. Oh, he punched me. But
stab
I punched him,
him
with
stab
a knife,
him.
So I won. Alright, so if I see the little like alert thing above your
that means I'm getting shot.
That means like maybe think about helping your buddy
Possibly,
out.
Possibly, yeah. You don't have to. Sometimes I just for fun shoot the guys in the legs.
Here we go. Come on through there. Yeah, I don't see you at all.
It's a good, yeah, it's a good
takes
spot.
Cover against the chain. Oh gosh. I got hurt a little bit there.
Oh, he's still alive.
Still
alive.
Shooting
you from the ground like a jerk.
Wow.
Now he's dead.
I just thought people who weren't standing up were dead. But it's not true. That is a common misconception.
No, sometimes they'll have a little
more fighting.
Okay, so you can see there's a mounted machine gun down there shooting at us.
Yes.
It's a problem. I don't have overkill, do you?
I sure do, buddy!
Yes, that's what I wanted to hear.
So I presume I'm just supposed to walk slowly towards it and shoot it directly with overkill.
Oh, you want to get behind it.
Okay, that's not what I was doing.
I'm sure what you're doing is fine.
Okay, I was, decoying.
Right. I was standing in front of it getting shot, a.k.a. being a decoy. Did you kill everybody?
I think so. Mm. I hear some gunfire, though. Fiona maybe seems like she's caught up.
Oh, yeah,
back
there. I just shot him with a shotgun.
He sure did. He was not pointed in the right direction.
Fiona, where to now?
That entrance should lead into the church's basement.
Let's go.
The basement?
But
there could be ghosts down there.
Nice.
There we go. There's a look at your mask. Very sharper
image. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, my guy's very like clean cut. Screw that. I'm not staying behind. Bravo's looking like a ruffian. We need someone to stay here and make sure they don't sneak
out behind us. You come with us. Does she not get a mask? You guys don't bring like guest masks?
No. They should, right?
You know? Could be considerate.
Safer.
I suppose they have a lot of stuff strapped to them already. They're probably pretty occupied.
They could carry around a mask. Just one extra mask. Or whatever. Like, be a gentleman. Mm-hmm. Give up your mask. You know?
Although, like, let's be fair for Fiona. I'm not sure that she would want to put her face into one of those.
That's probably. You know, the thing about these masks are, like, we're running around, we're shooting. Like, it's got to be gross in there.
Right?
Like, it's sweaty and disgusting.
I mean, I figure you do some maintenance between missions, but you're not, like, there rinsing it out and airing it out.
Okay, so I have the flashlight.
Between checkpoints.
So don't get lost.
Don't leave me.
It's dark. Oh, look at these guys.
Oh, you have a gun flashlight.
Yeah, I have a pistol flashlight. But you get to use the machine gun still, so it's a little trade-off.
Hey guys, what's up? Auto shotgun? Auto shotgun for anybody?
Auto shotgun.
Auto shotgun.
The best is you can customize that thing so that the bullets are like their flame bullets.
It's like a dance move.
That was sweet. It was more like a WWF
bullets.
Wrestling move. Broke his arm.
Flame bullets,
sorry,
you say?
WWE. Yeah, you can have like an attachment on the shotgun that makes it basically shoots a sort of like, incendiary rounds.
I like it a lot.
So with the auto shotgun,
it's like practically a flamethrower.
It's practically a flamethrower, yeah. And the auto shotgun in overkill, it really is basically a flamethrower at that point.
Oh, I thought he was going to be right there, but he ran away. That is not
coward. He saw my flashlight gun and he got scared.
Surprise! Plus 25.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yikes. Let's go this way.
Brutal.
We're following these wires, by the way. That's going to lead us to a...
Oh, yeah.
Man, this guy out of nowhere.
Hurry! Oh.
Tap it!
You're just going to watch me? You're not going to help me?
Some things a man has to do for himself in this world, Zach.
This is my co-op partner right here. He was right there.
Hey, I was just, enjoying the show. It's, it was pretty good job you did there, buddy. Pat on the back. Which button is pat on the back?
Yeah.
Did you guys bring back rocks, paper, scissors?
No.
No rocks, paper, scissors?
So many people made fun of that and said that it like took away and like, okay, that's fine. Like, it's not a big deal. Check it out. You can go through this door.
I want to go through these boxes.
Nope. Yeah, that's cool too. You can blow them up.
No, I can't. I can't go that way because it is not the mission.
And
also,
like to
it's a dead end.
The boxes. You may. Just for fun.
You know, it's sort of taking down the enemy's infrastructure. If they can't ship things, then they
right.
can't. They're gonna have to buy new boxes for their guns. Oh yeah, my turn. It's a machete dance.
Oh, that was brutal. I tried to help you, but then I remembered that you didn't help me, so I stopped trying to help
you. You stopped trying real quick.
It is what it is.
You know, that's fine.
It's a little friendly co-opetition. I just shot that guy right in his head.
Oh god.
Is there someone else shooting us? Because I'm too busy celebrating.
No, he was poking me with a sharp thing.